This is Cuban outfielder Rusney Castillo. In 2014, he signed a 7-year, $72 million contract with the Red Sox just to be locked in the minor leagues through 2020 because the Red Sox didn't want to pay a luxury tax on his salary. He's now in the Atlantic League of Pro Baseball, and I got to ask him this.
Conozco mucho gente y fanáticos de los Red Sox que siempre te han apoyado. ¿Qué quieres decir a sus fanáticos?
No, que siguen esperando de Runey, como mismo estuve en los años que tuve en ligas menores, que rendí, gracias a Dios, bastante bien. Y nada, que Runey va a tener la oportunidad de volverlo otra vez.
At least Rusney got that absolute bag and has some sick cars and mansions, but make sure to follow if you want Rusney to make it back to the bigs.